Up next on field two, qualification match number six. 30 seconds on the clock. Autonomous portion will begin in 3, 2, 1, start. 6962 BNL looks like they started with a shot a little bit too short. 9772 looks like they just got their first beacon, autonomous period. 18 seconds left on the clock. 7550, Fig Newtons. One blue beacon for them, one shot. Nearly made it for the second blue beacon. Adjustment and they made it. 5 seconds left on the clock. It looks like they're going to push it out of the way and they have parked. One, time. That is the end of the autonomous portion. Taking score of the autonomous portion of qualification match number six. Very exciting part. We may have to take a couple more minutes on the score to make sure we get it good. Drivers are initializing. Looks like the score is complete. 2 minutes left on the clock. We'll be ready to begin soon. All balls are on the field. See three blue beacons, one undecided, and we're ready to go. Drivers, please pick up your controllers. Drivers, pick up your controllers. 2 minutes on the clock. Begin the driver-controlled portion of qualification match number six on field two in 3, 2, 1, begin. 9066, off to a strong start. First shot in, 7550, Fig Newtons. 9772, looks like they've got a red beacon now. Just turned it to the right team color. Oh, 4 3-way collide, 9066, Bulldogs and Fig Newtons. 6962 BNL looks like a bit of a stick between them. About 1 minute 30 seconds remaining. That's about 90 seconds remaining. Looks like Bulldogs is making a go at another beacon. Currently we have 3 blue beacons, 1 red beacon. 9066. Milling around a bit. Looks like they're preparing for a shot or a beacon. 7550 Fig Newtons. I saw 2 in. It looks like they may have taken 3. 6962 BNL taking shots as well. Just a quick sneeze there. 6962 BNL. Looks like they're going for their beacon. 1 red beacon, 3 blue beacons. 7550 Fig Newtons. Looks like those two got stuck trying to line up a shot. Fig Newtons looks like they're lining it up. That's 1 in. 2. Oh, just over. 2 in out of 3. That's pretty good accuracy. One more overshot. 40 seconds left on the clock. 9066. Looks like a couple movement difficulties there. And the end game period begins now. The end game period begins now. Less than 30 seconds left on the clock. 9772 Bulldogs and Fig Newtons. Looks like they're making a beacon war. 9772 Bulldogs. Looks like I see 4 red beacons. Little bit of a driving issue. There's one more shot in. 10 seconds left on the clock. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that is time. Let's give him a big hand for qualification match number six. And 7550 Fig Newtons picked up the exercise ball at the end for additional points.